Yes? No? Maybe?
I believe in him.
You believe in God? Mm-hmm. You like God? You pray to God?
I don't go to church faithfully, but I do my own thing.
Yeah, he doesn't anyway. He goes to church.
Are you really getting recorded doing that?
Yeah. For school.
And he can hear you say that?
Yeah, man. Hey.
Okay.
Put a microphone. Oh. What do you think about God?
I don't talk to mints.
You don't talk to mints?
No, I'm just curious if he could hear you.
Yeah. God hears us right now. Thank you very much.
Have a good one, guys.
Thank you. Love is what I got. I said, remember that. Love is what I got. I remember that. Love is what I got. I said, remember that. Love is what I got. How you been today? I'm pretty good. So I'm with Crew People. We're in the Chester County Church of God. How do you feel in God?
Still, we have to do a doctor.
I already go to church.
You go to church?
I do.
All right. Wait, Catholic?
No, I'm Christian.
Christian, very nice. There's people in this world that care about you. Just spreading the love of God. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah.
How do you feel on the subject of gay marriage? Even though I go to a Catholic school, I'm for it.
Gay marriage.
Two guys or...
We're doing a documentary on it.
So what?
Well, how do you feel? Are you anti? You'd rather have it like, you know, guy and girl, guy and guy?
Yeah.
Guy and girl.
So what? You are asking my opinion? Or?
Yeah, opinion.
Just opinion.
It's okay, I mean, that's...
Whatever. Even, yeah, you know, they beat each other. It's cool.
I don't care.
Don't care? Perfectly normal. Thank you very much. Sir, can I ask you a question? Sir. Yeah, how do you feel on the subject of gay marriage?
How do I feel? Gay marriage?
Yeah.
I guess they can do anything they want.
So, like, if a gay guy came up to you and, like, started feeling you up, would you be cool with that? Or would you be like, whoa, get away from me, man?
Yeah, get away.
Get away?
So don't try to impose your feelings on me.
Yeah, like, yeah, get away. I completely hear what you're trying to say.
If you want to do it with somebody else that's acceptable to that, that's fine.
Exactly.
But if they're not willing to accept it, don't bother me. And you know, you should know ahead, beforehand.
Yeah. They're always coming after me. I can't help it.
You better get the fuck out of here.
Thank you very much.
Yep.
Thanks.
I explain what you're doing.
All right, I'm riding down the stairs.
All right, let me get a little push.
Did you break anything?
Yeah, but it was really cool looking. I've seen better days. And the bottom drops out. Now my cup's filled up with five.